You know, the saying is, if you're not scared, you're not going fast enough. There's this on-the-edge feeling of, if I'm trying to win, I've got to be on the limit everywhere that I can. You know, the fact that we drive these production-based cars, and we're driving on roads that most anybody can drive on, but we're just doing it at speeds that most people can't fathom. That's the stuff that just makes me smile.